3-4 in Singapore, and we are off to Jurong Bird Park. It's 9:30 in the morning, finished our breakfast, and it's quite late. Jurong Bird Park starts at 8:45, but by the time we all got ready, it's 9:30, and we'll be leaving now. We are waiting for the taxi now. As soon as the taxi comes, next stop, Jurong Bird Park. So, see you guys there at Jurong Bird Park. It's $88 for an adult and $68 for a child. Types of penguin according to the sizes. This is the liquid penguin, the little penguin, the rock hopper, humboldt, macaro. This is the one in surfer, African penguin. Then there's a king penguin, that's what we saw here, emperor penguin. This is the king penguin. What we saw here is the king penguin. Over here, these are the from. These are the kids from the school. They have brought them for the for visiting. Princess of Asia. चली जरी बर्ड सांग मैं कांटो रही हूँ. Okay, so there's a show at 11 o'clock and it is 10:50 now. We are rushing towards that so we can see the show on time. Where? Gorgeous looking thing. Look at him. This is Wings of Asia. These are the types of birds that you see commonly in Asia. There are a lot of types of pigeons, different types of parrots. I won't show you much from here. We're going to the show now. Theater.
10 meters high in order to keep the birds cool that they are in some forest over there. What the forest is.